good. Haven't been noticing anything missing. I found where the other wood cat lives. He lives all the way inside that cave right there. The other one's right here. They're getting so fat. It's awesome. But Ballast and air is growing out of control. Well, my original plan was to grow two arches, but then I was like, yeah, I've seen that. I've seen that a lot in different places. So I'm just going to let this grow and keep it growing. I went there last week. I'm really happy about that, actually, that I get to actually see one. And he thinks he's hidden, but he's in plain view. But let's drop these guys in the tank, fix a little things here and there, and go out and shoot some fun B-roll, and let's talk about this fish some more, because they are absolutely quitting there last week. I'm really happy about that, actually, that I get to actually see one. And he thinks he's hidden, but he's in plain view. But let's drop these guys in the tank, fix a little things here and there, and go out and shoot some fun B-roll, and let's talk about this fish some more, because they are absolutely right there. I gotta fix that Anubius? Yeah, I gotta fix that Anubius, that giant.